So trees and shrubs all require a certain amount of chilling hours to be able to produce nuts and fruit. Unless it's a tropical fruit, for instance, in the very south, they don't have any chilling hours at all. But a chilling hour is any time below 45 degrees. And different varieties of a tree, so there may be multiple varieties of a peach tree, are gonna have different amounts of chilling hours before they're able to flower and produce. So a chestnut requires somewhere around 300 to 500 chilling hours to be able to produce the best. And you know, that's something we worry about in the south more than someone would in the north. But you know, there are plenty of different varieties for all kinds of different fruit and nut trees. And it's important to take a look at what type of tree you're buying for your specific area. We won't ship to you if the tree is not going to produce in your area. Something also to think about, you know, the north doesn't have to worry so much about chilling hours, but you do have to worry about how cold it gets. So for instance, the chestnut just won't grow and establish when the temperatures are below 20 degrees or 25 degrees. So that's that zone 4 area. So we won't ship much into zone 4. It's marginal. You know, some guys may try. We've had some success in those areas. But if you get a real bitter cold winter, you know, a new young tree may not be able to establish as well. So when you're getting ready to start thinking about planting and you know, starting your food plot or starting your orchard, it's important to take a look at each product and call a nursery and ask them, you know, what should I plant in my area?